y gana la afición también con esta clase de pelea que hubo el día de hoy.
Sin duda, sin duda la afición es la que gana aquí, ¿no? Como lo digo, aparte del empate, ya la afición gana, y pues si la gente quiere ver un desempate, lo hacemos, ¿por qué no?
The question was, does the fans win, does boxing win with a decision like this? And he says, absolutely, with this kind of fight, absolutely, boxing wins, the fans win, and if the fans want to see it again, why not? They can see it again.
How you doing?
Straight back here, buddy. That was a terrific fight, but I was obviously talking a lot about the scorecards. When you heard 118 to 110, what did you think? Did you think that you won it by that lot, or that was going to go in Triple G's favor?
Yo lo que sí tenía en mente que había ganado la pelea, mínimo 8 rounds de la pelea. No, son los que gané, eso es lo que yo pensé durante toda la pelea.
Look, I didn't base it on the scorecard. I wasn't going around, you know, taking points round by round, but what I am sure of after, at the end of the fight was that I won. I have no doubt about it in my mind. I won the fight.
Canelo, what part of the fight were you most proud of? Was it the final 3 rounds, the way you fought from 10 through 12?
Toda la pelea hice lo que tenía que hacer, hice lo que mi esquina me indicaba hacer, lo que trabajamos en el gimnasio, lo que hicimos en toda la preparación, lo hice, lo realicé, y estoy orgulloso de lo que hice esta noche.
I'm very honored, the whole fight, everything during the fight, because I did what we prepared for, I did what we trained in the gym, I did what my corner was telling me to do. So the whole fight, I'm very, very honored and proud of it.
And you spoke of, you know, caring so much about boxing. It seems like it almost sets up perfectly for a rematch at Cinco de Mayo. Is that what you want?
Pues ahorita voy a descansar. Voy a descansar el resto del año y ya nos sentaremos a platicar a ver qué es lo que viene.
Look, right now I want to take some time off. I want to rest the rest of the year. And then, yes, definitely, we'll sit down with our team and decide what's next.
Thank you.